Hi friends, how are you all? Today I want to discuss and deliver some important information regarding, you know, the warrior sitting on the horse. That type of statue you can see around the world, even India, some beaches, some the important places. If you see the horse, the legs, the two legs in the front side, it will be the flying on the air, and two legs stand on the floor. And another type is the three legs stand on the floor and one will be in the air, and third one is the four legs on the ground. You know what is the meaning of it? Let me tell you. Number one, the two legs on the ground and two legs on the air means the warrior died on the battle. And the second one, the one leg in the air and three legs in the ground means the warrior got some injury on the battle, after that he died. That is the meaning of it. And the third one is the four legs on the ground. That means the warrior died normally. That is the meaning of this one. I think you got my information. Thank you.